into this area. You see the CHP unit getting very close. This may be the pit. This is it. Spinning out. Let's see if he loses control. And toss the keys. So he's stepping out very gingerly there. Hands up. Kind of following commands. But then at the same time, oh, doing a little dance move there. Dancing in the middle of the street there. Dancing in the middle of Laurel Canyon. Appears to be some type of break dancing. I'm going to go ahead and push in here so we can see the suspect a little bit closer. Hopefully now he'll start to listen to their commands, approach, and put handcuffs on the suspect. And you see that second officer with his weapon drawn, just should that be necessary. We don't have a police.